Join me and learn my teacher.
The recipe entry for today is how to make a chorizo saffron parsley omelette tortilla by using U.S. eggs as my special ingredients. So these are the ingredients. 1 teaspoon of salt, 150 grams of chorizo, a saffron, 2 tablespoons of chopped parsley, 400 grams of potato, 65 grams of diced onion, 150 ml of olive oil, and of course, 6 pieces of U.S. eggs. And now, I will heat 100 ml of olive oil. Now, I will saute the potato. And onion. For 10 minutes. Until the vegetable become golden brown and tender. Remove from the heat and cool down for 15 minutes. Now, beat the eggs. And saffron. And parsley. On the high speed. Now, I need to pour the chorizo, potato and onion into the egg mixtures, and add the salt, and stir. Once the egg mixtures is ready, I need to put the remaining olive oil, and pour the egg mixtures. On a low heat for 10 minutes. And now carefully flip the tortilla. And cook for 5 minutes. Now the tortilla is ready and I will cut into two. And now, I will do the plating. Now, I will do the garnishing.